In Go language, constants are declared using the const keyword. They are used to represent fixed values that do not change during the execution of a program. Constants are declared at compile time and are immutable.